Simplify 3 plus 2i in a bracket times 6 minus I in a bracket. Well, we've got to expand the brackets, so we do 4 terms. So 4 lines. The first line, 3 times 6 is 18. Second line, 3 times minus I is minus 3i. The third line, 2 times 6i is 12i. And then the last line is 2i times a minus I, that's minus 2. I times I is I squared, which is minus 1, so that makes that a plus 2. So we end up with then 18 plus 2 is 20, minus 3 plus 12i is just 9i's. 20 plus 9i.